Hello friends, welcome back to the Scratch Coding. Today I am going to show you how to animate your letters and how to animate your name. Let's start. First thing, we go to the sprite library. So choose a sprite here. We are going to select the different types of letters. So here different types of letters are given. So I am going to select here letter. Yes. Next, go to the again letter. Like that we can select the different types of letters here. Like that I have selected the different types of letter. Now the next thing, we are going to adjust the position of these letter. You can select the different types of letters here, and the second step, you have to adjust the position of these letter. Now next, we are going to add the code for this sprite. So here I have selected the 5 different types of sprite here. So these are our sprite for this program. So first thing, we are going to add the different types of block. So go to the first letter. This is our first letter, yes. And here we are going to add the different types of blocks. So first thing, we are going to select the event, that is when green flag click. Second thing, I want forever block. So go to the forever block. And here we are going to add the forever block. In the forever block, I want to add motion block. And here in that motion block, different types of instructions are given. So here I have selected turn 15 degrees. So this code we have done for the yes letter. If you want to run the program, you go to the green flag. You have to click on this green flag. Automatically our yes letter is spinning. So like that, we are going to add the code for other letters also. So if you want to add the same code for other letters also, you can drag these code to other letters. So how to add these code? So just you drag these code here, other letters also. So here I have added this code to the N. Now I have to add these letter to the, these different types of code to the M letter. So like that, we can add the same code to other letters also. So we can check here. So we can add these code to other letters also. So like that, we have added the same code to other letters also. Now you click on the green flag, and now we can see that all letters are spinning continuously. Like that, we can add the different types of animation effect to our letter. Now the next thing, I want to add the backdrop for this program. So go to the choose backdrop, and here we can select the different types of backdrops are given. So we can select any one backdrop. If you want to upload new backdrop for your program, so you go to the upload option, upload backdrop, and you can upload any types of backdrop from it. So here I have already uploaded some backdrop, so I want to select one backdrop here. So for this program, I have selected one backdrop. Next thing, we have to select this backdrop, and we have to adjust this backdrop properly. So here I have selected the backdrop, and I have adjusted the position of this backdrop also. So like that, we can add the different types of backdrop. So like that, you can add the different types of backdrop. If you want to change the different types of backdrop, so you again go to the choose backdrop option. And you can upload the different types of backdrop, and you can add the different types of backdrop. After adding this backdrop, you have to adjust the position properly. You have to select this backdrop, and you have to adjust the position properly. Like that, we can add the different types of backdrop. For this program, we have selected the 2 different types of backdrop. So previous this white backdrop, I'm going to delete, so we can delete this backdrop. So like that, we can add the different types of backdrop. Now go to the code block, and here we are going to add the code for the backdrop. So first thing, we are going to select the when green flag. Next, I want forever block, so I will select the forever block here. And in the forever block, I want to add wait command. Here we are going to change the backdrop after 1 second. So here I'm going to select one option, that is the switch backdrop. Again, I'm going to select a wait command. So you can add here wait, and again you can add the same code, that is the switch backdrop. First backdrop we have selected one, and second one we have selected the pixel photo. Like that we can add the different types of backdrop. So go to the green flag and you can select your program, you can run your program. So after 1 second our backdrop also changing. Like that we can animate our letter. If you want to change the color of letter, so again we can go to the sprite. So first sprite here I have selected yes. Now I want to change the color of sprite. So to change the color, so here in the looks block, here different instructions are given. So out of these I want change color. So here I will add the change color option. And for this I want to select one more green flag. And here again I want forever block. So here I will select the forever block. And in the forever block, I have added the change color block. So after 1 second, that color also it will change. So for this, I want to add the event wait command. So I will add here wait command. So you can run the program and you can check. So like that, we have changed the color of one sprite. So like that, I want the same code to other sprite also. So I have to drag the same code to other sprite also. So like that we can drag the code and we can add here. So we can add the same code to other blocks also. Like that we have added the different types of block here. So you can check. In all sprite, we have added the same code. So like that we can add the different types of code. We can drag the same code in other blocks also. So execute the program by clicking the green flag. So like that we can see that our colors also changing, our sprite also moving continuously. Like that we can give animation effect to our sprite. If you want to add sound to your program, so go to the sound option and you can select sound. So here different types of sound options, sounds are given. So you can select your any types of sound here. So previous sound, I want to delete it. So like that we can add sound. So to add the sound, you go to the sound option and you can select this play sound option. This sound will play after clicking the green flag. For this also, you can select the forever block and now you execute the program. So like that we can give the more effect to our programs. Like that we can create the different types of programs with the help of different types of letters. You can animate your letters, you can animate your names. So again we will come back to the next video. So if you like this video, please like, subscribe and share it. Thank you.